citizens feel helpless, consumed by the math, and society is thriving for the upper middle class, and up to the super rich gets breaks from the tax man. They're telling me relax, damn, my credit card is maxed, and my bills can fill the shelves that my record albums stack in. I pack 10 cassette tapes, then I hit the rail to take a test and learn a trade that will do me well. My business ventures in the past were surely doomed to fail. I need cash, hard cash, with nothing left to sell. I thought I'd make a splash, get rich, cause I have moxie, but my childhood was washed with fairy tales like Rocky. What happens if no one wants a young apprentice? Independent trades are losing out the corporate spinach. In the pockets of my makers bids for contracts, when they play the crony game, they keep the process on the wraps. I'm just trying to pay bills and hope my roof don't collapse. When it rains, the buckets catch the pattern of the drops. I write a line to the rhythm while I'm tracking corporate stocks, cause they're booming, consumers keep consuming while my neighborhood's in ruin. I need a job that's worth pursuing and ensure stability, but they're getting sent to Mexico or somewhere overseas, exploiting native peoples to work somewhere close to free. Yo, this doesn't work for me, and I can say with certainty it's hurting others certainly.